All right. Come here, he's angry. Where? There we go. There we go. All right. We're not gonna strike out bass-wise today. I did not expect him to be up here. I thought it'd be like a panfish, but let me get this rod down. Overall, we'll take that. He is tiny. Maybe half a pound at the most. Look at those angry eyes. Telling you like it is. He's a good looking fella. Go home, buddy. All right. One bass. Bass two. Again, we're dropping the rod. All right. Another little guy. Maybe the same one. It's hard to tell. Good looking feller. All right, back you go. All right. Man, we are just having trouble with the fishing pole today. Come on, man. You're going to rip your lip off. There we go. There we go. If you can tell me exactly what this guy weighs, I will send you the prizes shown at the end of the video. You've got to tell me his exact weight and the species that he is. He's a little guy. I'll give you a hint. Don't be fooled. Oh, check out the groundhog. Can you see him? You see him right there? I think he got off. Man, he went for it though. What do we got here? This is something good. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God, we got a puller. We're gonna have to work it out. We're gonna have to work it out. It's good. We got a good one, guys. Oh my God. Let's get him out. Get him out. Damn! He got away. There's a jig stuck there on the tree. We may go get it. First, I'm interested to see if there's a fish around the tree before I go up there and scare him off. Looks like it's just a cheap jig head. Like some kind of curl tail on it. Oh, that was a bass. It's not bad looking. That'll catch a fish. That's good. He's on there. All right. No lip rip. There we go, buddy. All right, he is the smallest one of the day, and it's not even close. But that's still four. Count it. One, a two, a three, a four. These little guys, though, you can say what they want, but they're pretty. All right. Have a good day, buddy. You gotta be shitting me. Ah, shit, messed up. Yeah. Bass. Come here. Come here, buddy. All right, see how this is in there. Oh, they got you good, buddy. All right. Let's see how we can get this out, okay? There's that way. All right, man. I took care of you. All right. Another nice looking little guy. You got some worm marks. You've been caught a few times. Happens to the best of you guys. Some good looking gills in there. All right. You ready to go home? Five on the day. No monsters that landed in the boat. One got away. But I'll take five in the boat all day, every day. I don't care the size.